This course is really about learning how to pause before you take a hasty action that you will regret. Usually, self-defeating behaviors and things that we do hastily make us feel better for the moment, but they're usually wild. They're counterproductive. They create problems for us in terms of our success, people trusting us, and even just our credibility. So the answer to that is, what can we do to get you to pause before you take a hasty action?